I am one win away from Mythic, so hopefully this is the game it happens on. We shall see what happens. Okay, starting hand. I have a counter, I have a creature, which is my win condition, and I have a draw more. This is pretty useless in the early game, but it's good to have in the late game, so you know, I'll hold on to it. Yeah, we'll see. This is a good, because I can play that at the end of their turn to get just a better hand. They have green, so I'm going to need creature cards, creature counters, I mean. Yeah. These are fine, because they just add mana. I just need to watch out that it doesn't like run away. But I need an essence scatter, not a land. Got a land anyway, that's fine. I was wondering if I should have used that, but probably not. Okay. And 2 mana and any creature spells. Okay. I might actually remove this card because that'll just slow him down. So remember how I said this was useless? Maybe not so useless. But definitely kind of niche in the early game. That'll be good. And I don't want to play that yet. Well, they're playing green, so they probably don't have a lot of removal, actually. It'll be a bit quicker. But this is also kind of a risk. Because now I have no mana, I can't counter anything that they do, and... Right, this is actually fine, because... Taking that away slowed them down a lot. Now I'm kind of like a turn ahead. And now I'm in a really good position to win this game, actually. Because whatever they play, even if I don't have a counter for it in my hand, I have a good chance of drawing a counter for it. So, you know, I could get unlucky and still lose, but I'm feeling pretty confident at this point. So, because they're probably going to play a creature, and if they don't play a creature, I'll counter it. But if they play a creature, I can draw. Yeah, okay. So this lets me draw 3 cards, this lets me look at 4. I'm going to do this one first. See if I get an essence scatter. I don't, but I get another impulse, which gives me another shot. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. And then, ooh. Yeah, not just kind of mean, but, yeah, I'll just need a land, because that'll be good to power these ones. Alright. This is looking really good. 2 turns and I win if they don't have an answer to my gym. You get an essence scatter. I don't. That's fine. Oh my god. Okay. But I can just counter it. I don't have any mana. And I win. Let's go. Oh shit. Nice.